had to hole up. They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
I think we ought to move our base down here.
Really? Are you sure?
Pack it up and move it out.
What goes around comes around.
What's up? So long. Hi. Load off my mind.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Hi. Bye.
We've run into a bit of a snag. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Okay. Maybe this ain't so bad. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
I got nothing left.
We'll see you soon.
Jackpot.
I need a breather.
Done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting? How's it going?
Lots of Zeds right behind me. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Oh, you know, stuff. Not now. We got this place locked down. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Impossible.
How's it going?
Heads up, coming. I'm headed out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Hi. So long.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. Coming home now. I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Over here. Let's clear these bastards out.
We should get moving. Lead on.
You got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Goddamn miracle. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? We got this place locked down.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left. Zombies on our right.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Ugh.
be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Zed's up ahead. Zombies coming up behind us.
How the hell am I gonna carry this? Okay. Maybe this ain't so bad.
I better look around some more.
Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
There'll be trouble on the left.
pick on you in high school or something?
It's on now.
That's ridiculous!
Keep your eye on the way. Zombies incoming. Yes.
Keep it up!
Zombies to your right! Zed's up ahead.
I've just located a zombie infestation. I got nothing left.
Zombies coming up behind us.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Watch behind us. Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
Looks like trouble up ahead there. That should do it.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Don't let it get up!
Ugh.
got nothing left.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get people moving.
I owe you one.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
That wasn't the last of them.
Harry's secure.
Ding!
Seems like we missed an opportunity there.
Heads up, coming in hot. Found this while I was out.
Things to do out there.
Okay, we're here. I'm gonna take a quick look around.
Jackpot.
Load off my mind.
I'm hearing reports about some trapped survivors. They need you to bail them out of a jam.
Hi. Nope. Nope.
Coming home now.
Headed out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming. You saved me.
How are things on the home front?
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
I'm on the move.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
goddamn miracle.
I need a breather.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
It's the freaks we really got. Let's go.
Shit. Shit! I'm ready. We're clear.
Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming. Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Got you now. Got him.
Everything I see, I like. Guess I've taken enough of your time already. Let's get out of here. Take care.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Sounds like I got company. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. We could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. We could really use a watchtower. You know, someplace we could post a lookout and snipe zombies from?
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
I need a breather. I got nothing left. We're clear. Not alone in here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready. Like we missed an opportunity there.
We're there. I'll check to see what's here.
I need a breather.
That's not good. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready. You've impressed a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Okay. Maybe this ain't so bad.
Coming home now.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
All quiet here. I'm already loaded down. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there. Do what you can. Somebody's broadcasting something.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for
you. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Jackpot.
We've got a trade offer.
Load off my mind.
It's done.
Not now. I got nothing left.
We've run into a bit of a snag. We've got the basics, but to really pull this off, we need a little more. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
You think you can back me up on this trade run? I can carry this stuff and handle the negotiating, but some extra muscle never hurt.
Sounds good.
So, what do you say?
Looks like the moment's passed.
I got nothing left. If it's not one thing, it's a fucking another.
What's up? So long.
Feel like getting a little mercantile? I can carry the stuff and handle the negotiating, but some extra muscle never hurt. I'm cool with that.
So, what do you say?
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around? Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Really? Are you sure?
Let's do this. Zombies coming up behind us.
Yeah.
Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming. We've got this place locked down. Heads up, we got zombies coming in. Nice. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Could be trouble on the left. That ain't gonna work. Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way. Hey, how are you? You've got yourself a deal.
Great. I think we'll all benefit from this trade.
Bye. I'm headed back with the goods. Lead the way. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Funny. I used to get roped into playing Santa at the company Christmas party every year. Man, I hated it. The costume was hot, the beard was itchy, and if the boss thought you weren't suitably excited about whatever crappy little novelty gift came out of the sack, he'd chew your ass out for bringing down morale. People used to hide when they saw me coming. You believe that? Grown-ass men and women hiding from Santa Claus. Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming. Got this place locked down. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing. Here we are. Okay, that's all we needed.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can. Moving around a bit. You'll find it on your map.
Nice. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Found this while I was out. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Nice. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Not alone in here. I'll run this home.
Going.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you. Sleeping space. People are already sharing beds and shifts. Now I've drawn up some basic plans, but we'll want to get on this in a hurry. People are already talking about leaving.
Damn, I'm tired. That ain't gonna work. Damn, I'm tired.
Construction complete. I always wanted to say that. From a survivor. They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Yeah, I think we could hold this place.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost. I'll check this out next.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Can't do that right now.
Yeah.
Hey, so look, we're not doing that great here. You seem to have your shit together, so we were hoping you'd let us join up with your group.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Ever tell you I was one of those people in the cold open of a cop show? You know, when they open up on some innocuous scene of a guy jogging in the park or a couple arguing about directions and suddenly they find a dead body. Yeah. About a year ago, I go to take some trash out after the dinner shift, and there's this dog in the alley behind the restaurant, right? It's really tearing into something in this pile of trash. So I yell at it to get lost before it takes a shit. And when it takes off, guess what I see? A freaking foot, that's what. Yeah. Somebody dumped a body right behind my restaurant. It's funny. Up until 2 weeks ago, that was the most exciting thing that ever happened to me.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
We've got this place locked down.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Zombie, on our right.
Watch the right.
I don't have enough space for this. I'm almost here. We are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Scratch that off the wish list.
We could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more. The RV is ready to go. I'm not saying we should leave right now, necessarily. We've all gotten pretty attached to this place. But it's good to know.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing. Oh, you know, stuff.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry. Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? I don't have enough space for this. Area secure. No Zeds here. Maybe later. Nice.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Last clip. Better make it count. I'm out of ammo.
Situation out there has changed. Transmission coming in, I think.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Should be on your map. Survivors I mentioned? We could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Thank you.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'll check this out next.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Anybody home? Time to move on. Anybody in here?
Thanks.
Time to go home.
I'm done here.
I've always felt like I was specially blessed. When I was six, I fell off my daddy's boat. I was back at the stern, and everybody who was there swears I didn't make a peep when I went over. Probably would have drowned, except some fella picnicking on the bank saw me, dove right in and hauled me out. Guess the good Lord sent him, just like he sent you.
You got it from here?
Thanks. We got it from here. I can't thank you enough.
How's it going back home?
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.